Hey friends, welcome to Creative X. My name is Brad Hussey and I'm a web designer. I often get questions from people about Editor X compared to other no-code website builders out there like Webflow, Elementor for WordPress, Squarespace, and so on. But the reality is these aren't fair comparisons. With these other tools, website building is basically where it ends. But with Editor X, there's a lot more than just a no-code website building tool at play here. You can build your entire online business atop its platform. Atop, I never thought I'd use that word. So here are nine out of hundreds of apps and features baked right into Editor X that are surely to change your mind about Editor X, if you were ever doubtful in the first place. Let's go. In your Editor X site, just click on the app market to start exploring some of the apps that you can build into your site. Let's start with Wix Bookings. Wix Bookings is a scheduling, calendar, and online booking platform. Think Calendly, You Can Book Me, Acuity Scheduling, you get the point here. This app is great for any business, whether it's your own or your clients, who need to offer calls, like one-on-one appointments, group sessions, classes, workshops, discovery calls, and more. You can manage your schedule, calendar, staff, and clients from any device. You can accept online payments securely for your services, memberships, packages. You can make it easy for clients to book and make payments with the Wix mobile app as well. This app alone can save you hundreds of dollars per year in third-party software. And just imagine the value that you can pass on to your clients who could benefit from these features. Next up is Wix Stores. It's a professional e-commerce platform that lets you sell things online. Nobody doubts the significance of e-commerce and its value in our daily lives and businesses. It's a multi-trillion dollar industry, and your business or your client's businesses needs to get in on the action. Imagine if you could create a professional online store for your website with a custom product page, shopping cart, and a lot more. Manage orders, inventory, shipping, fulfillment, taxes, finances, all from a single platform. You could sell across multiple social channels, accept secure online payments for your products and subscriptions. I mean, that would be crazy if there was some app baked right into your Editor X site that could do all of that. Wix Stores. All right, next up is Wix Events. Let's say you want to host and showcase your events online. Sell tickets, collect RSVPs, manage events on the go, and then check in with guests using an app. Or maybe you want to grow your community by enabling your guests to connect and network. Well, with the Wix Events app, you can bake that right into your Editor X site for your own business or for your clients who would benefit from an events-centered experience on their website. All right, next up is Wix Restaurant Orders. I order takeout regularly. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but I like to think I'm supporting local businesses when I do so. Plus, I love it. Sorry, not sorry. So if you're a restaurant owner and you're building your own website on Editor X, or maybe you're an agency who builds websites for clients on Editor X, well, you're in luck. With the Wix Restaurant Orders app, you can streamline the ordering operations and provide customers like me with the experience they come to expect when purchasing and ordering food online. Restaurant owners will be really pleased to know that they can accept orders for pickup and delivery without paying commission on the sales. You can also set up the areas that the restaurant services, decide on a minimum charge, and start delivering to customers' doorsteps. You can get paid via credit card, debit cards, third-party apps like PayPal, or even in cash. Also, you can get alerts on new and unhandled orders by phone, email, or SMS. I mean, bon appetit. Am I right? Okay. All right, next up, we got the Wix blog app. So you can add a beautiful blog to your Editor X site and grow an online community with people who share your passion. Your readers can become members of your website, create their own profiles, and interact with other blog members. It only takes a few minutes to set up. It's easy to manage your blog content, comments, tags, categories. It's fully responsive out of the box and has a bunch more features that make this app an incredibly valuable add to your website. I mean, we all know how blogs work and how easy they should be to implement. And that's what this is. All right, this next one I am excited about. Wix online programs. Online courses, tutorials, coaching programs, e-learning is a massive multi-billion dollar industry that's revolutionized the way people from all over the world learn new skills and also teach. E-learning has created life-changing opportunities for entrepreneurial thinkers, teachers, authors, coaches, and everyday ordinary people who want to teach what they know and make a living doing that. So whether you want to teach what you know online or you are a web design agency who builds websites for creators, this online programs app for your EditorX site is a big deal. You can easily create, market, and sell your online courses right on your EditorX website. You can track the progress of each student, get real-time feedback. You can even manage your course's curriculum, your coaching programs on the go with the Wix mobile app. It's a very attractive feature that can also save you hundreds, even thousands of dollars per year in the various software that you actually really do need to run an online course business. Next, we got invoices, estimates, and finances. As a freelancer or a web design agency, it's super important to keep your business finances in order. Right within your EditorX site dashboard, you can sync your sales, invoices from third-party invoicing tools like QuickBooks, and you can keep all your accounting in one place. You can add payment methods to your site so your customers and clients can pay you online. You could send price quotes to potential customers in minutes, chat live with your customers before a quote is accepted, even convert quotes into invoices and get paid online. If you want to send invoices, you can do that easily too. You can create invoices for your services or your products. You can request payments from your customers and get paid online, manage, track all the invoices and finances in one simple dashboard. These are features we come to expect from any good invoicing software, and now it's available directly in your EditorX dashboard. Next, we got the marketing dashboard by Ascend Business Tools. It's an all-in-one marketing hub that gives you a bird's eye view of your marketing strategy, baked right into your EditorX site dashboard. Now, whether you want to create email marketing campaigns, track your website visitor analytics, boost your SEO, create a marketing planner or editorial calendar for social media, maybe you want to build automated workflows to follow up with new customers, set up social media ads, even create business cards. It's all baked right into your EditorX dashboard. And number 9, you can create your own branded mobile app. You can build credibility with a mobile app that's listed on the App Store or the Google Play Store. And in keeping with the whole no-code theme, you can build and launch your app pretty easily with some guided steps, full integration with your EditorX site, and unlimited push notifications, and a lot more. I mean, you can have your own app. That's cool. Now, just because EditorX gives us the ability to use all of these features, it doesn't mean you need to cancel all of your subscriptions and switch everything over. I mean, there's some tools that I use that I really like to use that could be replaced by EditorX, but I've got a good workflow happening. Now, that said, there are a bunch of tools and software subscriptions that we unnecessarily pay for, but probably we'd be better off just switching that over to EditorX and its apps. Like this video, where I built my own link in bio page for free, which means I no longer need to pay $10 a month for yet another software. Watch that video to see how to do it for yourself. Thanks for watching. And if you like what I'm doing here, show your support by liking this video, subscribe to the channel. Let me know your thoughts and your musings down in the comments section. And we'll see you in the next one.